Hey creators, today we're going to learn how to instantly convert Figma components into Tailwind CSS using Anima. Anima's CodeGen AI is officially integrated into Figma's new Dev Mode panel, allowing you to generate, inspect, copy, download, and open your code in CodeSandbox in real time, even with read-only access. Let's get to it. Step 1. Toggle Dev Mode, open Figma, and navigate to the Inspect panel. At the top of the panel, you'll find a toggle for Dev Mode. Click it and then switch to the Plugins tab. Step 2. Run Anima. We need to open Anima's integrated plugin for Dev Mode. If you don't see it on the list, you can type Anima into the search field. From there, you can run the plugin or pin it to the top of the panel for easy access. Step 3. Select any Figma component, layer, or frame to get its corresponding code in real time. Step 4. Generate code. Now in the right-hand panel, you'll see your component preview along with runnable React code for the instance you selected. You can toggle between JavaScript and TypeScript using this dropdown, depending on your preferences. Then select Tailwind in the Styling section. You can then navigate between the JSX, TPX, and the CSS code. Step 5. Get the code. Once you're satisfied with your selected code, you have three options. You can copy snippets directly from Dev Mode by clicking this icon here. Click the Download Selection button to get a zip file containing the complete code package for your selection, or click Open in CodeSandbox to run your code instantly in CodeSandbox. So there you have it. You can now turn Figma components into React with Tailwind instantly, inside Figma using Anima. Take it for a spin and let us know what you think in the comments, or follow the Discord link in the description. And of course, don't forget to like and subscribe to see more tutorials like this one. Thanks for watching!